out on the porch.
Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slinging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, copped a brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dipped down a one-way, time to scoop up double K. And chill with my people on this bright and sunny day. My niggas spliff with sipping. I'm slapping hands with guests. Okay, the shady spot so we can circulate the stress. Mary Jane invades my brain. Now I can't complain. I'm saying, what else is there to do besides relax? Let the problems in your mind become ancient artifacts. Perhaps these raps can help you alleviate the things that's got you tripping. And watch me demonstrate. First, you ignore the nonsense and clear your conscience. Let your pen touch the paper, write verbs and consonants. As the words become a sentence, you start to feel indifferent. The stress is out your mind. You feel like the weight was lifted. Terrific. I'm glad we had this time to discuss. I'm outro. Call me if you want to blaze one up. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
I try to keep it stress free, take every day at a time. Make sure the family's in place and let the music unwind. I got plans to take charge like major outlets. I ride around the country chilling in my LA Express. On every street corner, the importance of having fun. Empty bottles filled tobacco, don't nobody carry guns. We keep our minds on fun and let the drums do the banging. On any given day like Mr. Cooper, yo, we hanging. Under the blue sky to stay laced and small. Pollute your quarter inch cables with all the sound that we brought. Can't get enough, so brother pass another cold one. Feel like a dad at a ball game, lamping with his son. Chuck D, y'all word up. We bugging overtime from the light to the line. Original star time, it's the double Chris one. And Camel brought the ammo, so we can shoot game like us on your sport channel. Take off the do-rag, replace it with a thinking cap. If you didn't know, tell the bro he should have known that. We here for one thing, and that's to remain. What's the name? Nigga.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find. Yo, LA, hit me one time, make it funky. Double down on my underground sound. I'm feeling lucky for this jackpot. I jack spot to fill in my crates. We laid back, chillin' and feeling the music relates. We on the to the two, hanging with my crew, bullshitting while we sitting down, drinking on some brew. Until the afternoon turns to the moonlight, funky tracks, nickel sacks, freestyling all night, doing it right. No one with time, music make it better. My crew banging through blocks like shots with my Beretta. Snub nose to the hoes with problems, I suppose. Honey, you gotta understand your man's got flows, and I'm leaving you. So by the time I get to Phoenix, underground hits will fiend this musical genius, transglobal by the books like barns with noble hooks, armed with overlooked talented guests. So God bless crooks to steal loops and keep this shit alive. Something for your troops to sit around and bye bye. From Camel, double invest to ease stress. We brought the hip hop, so have fun and God bless.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
And kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Yo, is it something we miss? Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Is it something we miss? Yeah, like my two-way, throw bows and do the shoulder shake. We throwing bows up in here, do the shoulder shake. Oh shit, my two-way, oops, my shoulder shake. Oops, up, I'm throwing bows. One more time.
There was music and joy and marijuana. It was flown up fresh this morning from the border.
And here we go again. I didn't play the intro. Whoops. Sorry, my bad.
Hello.
So, yeah, mate.
On the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dodge raid. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing.
You really want which ones you can miss, don't you? Quests, see. Yeah, mate. Maybe not, and it's safe. I'm guessing they've already done that. Well, anyway, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to think if there's anything here that I'm in while I'm here. I think so. I'm thinking there might be, though. Do you know what I mean? West wind, oh yeah, I'm gonna get that then. So, right, okay then. Right, let's get the fuck out of here then. Later then. Wait, what? Doc. Fuck you, buddy. What?
Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
You can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Eh, whatever. Fuck you.
You dated any other demigods in your time? No.
What the?
Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Nice. Still going to shit, mate.
Johnny.
Where the fuck are we?
That smells the sea breeze.
And then Pacifica, you know, then.
Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Nice to be behind the wheel again.
Cheers, Johnny.
Thanks for helping.
What are imaginary friends for?
This is true, mate. Man, I am fucked.
Think I'm not long for this world.
Yeah, looking that way. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think.
Wow.
You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
Hidey hole.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear, I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah, thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
I'll do what I need to survive, even if I have to get my hands dirty.
Listen, you'll do what you think's right. You're in charge here. Just got one request.
Well?
Adam Smasher, fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Right.
Cool, man.
Understood.
And I want Rogue to be there with you. It's important to me, and it's just as important for her.
Not sure Rogue's the sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
Not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, just busted out of Soul Prison. Check out my...
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this for you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away.
Oh.
The hotel pissed to Sophia. Is that right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.
Petey, the basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it?
Oh.
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear.
Yes?
Assembled all we talked about.
Good. No. Excellent. Let us meet.
Where?
Embers. Please do not make me wait.
Ugh, a monochromer hive. Listen, I know this diner. Decent scop.
No, discretion is key. I will see you at Embers.
V? Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Whoever you are.
Good, it worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are. Know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
Of course you can.
All right, Songbird. Got my full attention.
Glad to hear that. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix of Night City called Dogtown.
Dogtown? Chunk of Pacifica? Ex-territorial? Lord of the Lands one Kurt Hansen, international arms dealer. Corpos give it a wide berth. I skip anything?
Nope. More or less on the button.
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
What the fuck? But believe... I don't know, I've got enough money.
You always got something.
Just
to sell.
Wondering what you've got on hand.
I'm not even having enough money. I've got 40 grand. I ain't got enough money, have I? How much is it? 110 grand? 110 grand? Yeah, all right, mate. Whatever. I can take a piss on you, buddy. 110 grand. How much fucking money have I got? Not fucking much. I spanged it all on fucking chrome, didn't I? So, fair enough. I mean, yeah. Is what it is, I guess, really. Do you know what I mean? Fuck it. Right, get a dog town then. We can totally do that, mate. Fuck's that over there, then. Coven as well. Yeah, go on then. What, mate?
Looking to buy some cream streetwear.
You've come to the right place, Zami Pam.
Yeah. We got a nope, nope. Wait, sorry, caps manish. Yeah. Right, mate. Fucking strict street. Bollocks, isn't it, really? I mean, that's right-ish. I'll tell you what. I like them. I do like them, actually, yeah. I like them as well, to be fair. No. I mean, that's quite something, isn't it? Actually. Hello, hot pants. yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, you know. No, yeah. Yeah. But yeah, so. But. Right, let's get the fuck out of here then. Ready?
It needs retrieving. Coordinates provided. Head there. Quite simple as these things go. Except, you should expect animals prowling. Likely feral. Details attached.
Fucking what's quite wrong?
Today, the hospital and its staff will be operating under our protection.
What the? Waiting for it, have you, mate? Yeah, how'd that go? How'd that pan out for you? Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Dude.
Don't be scared now. Sneaky ass skank, no point hiding.
Do what, mate? Where the fucking, how the fuck do I get around there then?
Come on, okay. See what these lips can do.
Not the van we're looking for. Check out these tracks, though. Deeper down the tunnel.
Completely kill you.
You made me a wealthier man, V. You raised the animal's hackles, too. Kudos. I respect those who make an impression. In the event of more work, I'll know the number to call. contract closed.
What are you, mate?
Yeah, few after hour shots. Ain't that what they all do
after work? The fuck am I? I'm gonna go Pacific Ready then. Hang on then, so there, right? I'm gonna change the fucking. Right, where I'm there, I want to. Right, okay then. I wanna go.
Just hurry the fuck up. Almost done.
Sometimes I get this weird ass urge to see going down there.
I'd rather not.
Fabian says they dump all the worst cyber.
The fuck did I just some fucking club or some shit? Don't care, mate.
Psychos in there. Like one big psycho death match.
Oh, fuck you, fucking fucks up for my fair, mate. Fuck it, I don't give a shit. Have it. Yeah? Yeah?
What's that? Huh? bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
When's the last time you changed your kicks?
Huh?
Listen, guy living on the street has got to take care of his feet.
You ain't nothing wrong with me. Besides, flash of Beiju killed any yappy's foot or whatever.
I'm serious. You in those shoes all day. Little Gibson's gonna be the least of your problems.
You're about to know my wreck.
Easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
Ready? Go ahead, then. Carrying too much, of course I am. Alright. Oh yeah, I need to go to a fucking ripper doc, don't I? Because my cyberware's all fucked up. But yeah. Well, fuck off, mate. Still fucking. Out of your back, whatever, motherfucker. Yeah, all right, mate. Kill your ass. Fuck. Oh, fuck it. I mean, not even a little bit. Fucking...
You go, blять!
Cargo go! You know where you're hiding!
I'ma tear you to shreds, skull sucker. Fun fact, bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick. And vinegar.
Oi. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, you fucking wanker.
Show yourself!
Sure.
We'll find you and we'll chop you pieces.
Well, yeah, maybe. I mean, yeah. Last time I checked, mate.
Who's the shrinking violet? Is it you?
Real
Hopefully that worked. Oh hello, some fucking idiot behind me is there. Who the fuck is this wanker?
New okay. Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, whatever, mate. All right, mate. Chill. You're on fire. Chill the fuck out, bro. Nice. Really fucks you up, doesn't it? That way. Was it 110, wasn't it? Or some shit like that, wasn't it? Something like that, mate. So good. Meters that way, eh? I'm like, yeah, okay then, cool man. Thank you.
dirty rat, I can... There! I ain't crazy. Ah!
The NCPD has a caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead...
No time for fools.
Your ass is mine, bitch.
Installing update. This may take several minutes. Bum-bum-bee-dum-bum-bum-bee-dum-bum. Bum-bum-bee-dum-bum-bum-bee-dum-bum.
Just wondering what you've got on hand.
Come on. What just happened? Where the fuck is my bike? What the fuck are these fucking clowns doing?
Nearby units, suspicious activity reported in Pacifica.
What? In Pacifica?
No way! Copy, dispatch. I'm en route.
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
I'm NCPD in pursuit of a suspect who just fled into Dogtown.
And I give zero shits.
Back up to the city line, Pork Chops. This zone's outside your beat.
Come on, Sarah. No point, let's roll.
Fuck! Running away.
It's Dogtown.
What you got in the back?
The usual. Implant boxes. Tech.
Heading for the longshore stack?
Yeah, where else? They come empty?
Oh, fucking... like someone shoved my head in the face.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to 10. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize. Your nervous system took a big hit. Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
You got no fucking idea, lady.
Actually, I do.
Right.
I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm it now, I would in a heartbeat. You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here.
Yeah.
Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. We're both safe.
Nah, fuck off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shots for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What?
For
the...
your safety. For V safety.
Dodgy.
Had to mute him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back. I'm on your side, V. We'll get along. I'm certain.
I smell a rat, mate. That's what I smell. Great big dirty fucking rat, mate.
You a construct? Like Johnny?
No, V. I'm a netrunner. Hopped on the Relic's cognitive protocol to dial in. I see and hear what you do. Just now, I'm on board Space Force One, sitting right across from Rosalind Myers, President of the new United States of America.
Oh,
the
right.
President? Fuck. No, you're not joking.
Dead serious, yes. The plane's been hacked. Trajectory set for Night City. They'll bring us down to Dogtown soon.
Oh, great.
Our comms are down, most likely jammed. The Relic was my only option. Right now, you're our one contact on the ground.
Of course.
How do I help? And how much time we got?
Too little to avoid landing in Dogtown. Likely enough to minimize losses, save some folks. That's where you come in, V. The President's life, her safety, that's your top priority.
All right.
She'll survive the landing. Dogtown, not so sure. You'll need to get her out of the plane before anyone else does.
Said you could help me. Is that the plain truth?
Just got a taste of my abilities, I believe. There's more. I can cure you. Once and for all.
Really?
Can't know how much I'd really love to believe you, but...
I know, V. You've hit a dead end. Nowhere to turn. Been there. Believe me. Consider this, an advance. Your relic's crowded with clusters of corrupted data. I'm done with that. Making room for stuff that'll actually be handy.
Such as?
Some pre-militech combat stuff. It's just lying around, gathering dust.
Militech firmware? My, my, solid soft.
Well, a cushy government gig like mine just comes with all kinds of perks. Now listen, what I gave you is the skeleton soft, but the firmware's fancy. It'll learn, grow with you. It'll improve if you feed it data. Combat analyses, logs of legendary ops, shit that make the NCPD piss its boots. Look around Dogtown.
Gotta get there first.
Main entrance is a no-go. You don't have an entry pass, and I don't have time to produce a fake. You'll slip in the back way, quiet as you can. We really don't need anyone spotting you, scanning you. So, with me?
Guess so. After you.
I'll be right beside you, as much as I can. Garage. There, past the fence. See it? Smugglers used to use it. Now it's your turn. Try to sneak in. Maybe distract the guards. I don't know, something.
Great.
Now in you go. Look for a net access point. Jack in that, and I'll be able to help you. You should be one level lower. Eyes peeled. Look for a way down.
close.
Now, look for a maintenance room.
Hang on a minute.
Bet anything you'll find a power source inside.
Got an access point, but no power.
See if you can restore it. It's the only way it can be of any use to you.
Think.
Something on.
Nice, V. Exactly what we need.
Okay, we're up.
Perfect. Bridging systems now. Ancient. No, proto-ancient protocol.
The fuck are we, man? Map, that's what. Not even on the map, boyo.
Partially corrupted data. Give me a sec. Need to ping one of our sats. Let's see what.
Who's that now?
Which active Dogtown network links to this infrastructure? And putting in a back door. Ready to roll. Hop on the platform. I'll guide you to the garage from there.
Hang on. Okay, relic hack first, then you slap the muzzle on Johnny, and now you bring some pile of scrap metal back to life. Serious trickery. Oh, who taught you?
I'm an NUS intelligence analyst. Trained one of the best peeps in the biz. And they took me on because around age 13, I got the local Ripper to sell me a beatable deck. Rarely left in it since. I got noticed. The rest is history.
I got a feeling story's incomplete. Likely longer, more twisted.
Maybe. Apologize up front for the query, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Had a friend. We worked together. Gig was important to him. And he
was important to you. He didn't make it.
He did not.
Well, fucking here, do I really? Not at all, mate. I haven't got a choice though, really, did I? Get back up. Not off, man. What time is it anyway? I'm not. I should probably, not fall off of that, mate.
You alive?
Think so.
What the fuck?
Shit! V? President Myers wishes you the best of luck.
How's she doing?
Awful nice of you to ask. I laid out the details of our plan. Typical Rosalind. Keep me apprised, she says calmly. Just sitting there, sipping her gin, looking through her agenda, postponing meets. Woman's unshakable. Reminds me of when I was starting out. I'd look for places like this. Set up a power bypass, jack in, essentially steal my way onto the net. Grab the riskiest gigs I could find, learning as I went. The hard way, usually. But sometimes, a few times, I really pulled off coups.
Anything I'd find on BBS gossip feeds?
Biotechnica in 63 or 4. Fermentation facility in Oregon, off the grid hack. Sound familiar?
No shit, that was you? Only the best reach that high. Talking Spider Murphy.
Thank you. elevator. Hop in. I'll do the rest. You'll be in Dogtown in a minute. Try to steer clear of Hansen's goons.
Speaking of Kurt Hansen, what else do you know about him?
Hansen was an officer. Militech. Tail end of the Unification War, his unit was tasked with taking Night City. They managed to secure a foothold in the south. Most pocketmen. Stuck around. Refused to demobilize, laid down their weapons, founded Dogtown instead.
Traded one conflict for another, basically.
Hot or cold. No better way to make a buck than war.
Do the black market. Oh, okay then. Relic points, eh? What the fuck, then? No. They're all break. I haven't got any of them, so I don't really want to. Didn't I haven't got anything of my on my arms. I don't want to do any. I mean, I do have that, to be fair. Fuck that. Emergency cloaking, though, would like a bit of that. Not that I need to fucking escape from any battles, particularly, but.
Up the stairs through storage. You should pop into the market.
Fucking clothes, man. Must be. Fuck off. Oh, well, have you got any weapons? I should have meant to go to a fucking rip. Fucking didn't. I ain't got enough fucking money, that's why. Probably no, to be honest with you. Ugh. What time is it? Can't be fucking. Half 11, pretty late then. Wait, no.
Get your ammo, assault rifle, tactical gear. Too tame? Scare what we got in the bag. Get your ammo, assault rifle, tactical gear. Too tame? Scare what we got in the bag.
This is Kurt.
Yeah, I was up on the school. Right? What for me?
Depends. Can't say I know any happy years. I'd like to switch up my chrome.
Lie down. You want the blood. It's just an old stain. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, the... What? All right, it's over a while. Got an iconic one, that'd be cool. Iconic. That's iconic, right? Yep. None of that. That's iconic. That. Oh, it's fucking 35, what the? How'd you get out of here? Well, I've got no one coming out. Give me, right, I can... But if I want to fucking... Well... If I want to change that... I'm just checking, mate.
You'll try a little of this, a little of that, then figure out what you want.
Attack helmets, like.
You! What happened to their previous wearers? Well, who the hell is?
Hey!
Looking for some preem threads.
Then you're in the right place.
Hopefully. You want some of that, mate?
Wow,
that's something. What the? Stretchy motorcycle jacket. Fucking horrible. What? Fucking awful. If I was going to buy a helmet, it'd probably be that one. Oh, fucking hello. Hello, is it me you're looking for? Yes, I believe it fucking is, mate. Epic, I don't know. Ever wait. Fuck no. Absolutely. Denim, no. I mean, fucking gnarly as fuck, man. Actually quite. Noise cancel it. How the fuck can you noise cancel it when it's fucking got the ears uncut? Well, just fucking purple, isn't it? Already got one. Plastic techno site. Techno site of anti reflective coating. Yep, but. Yep. Fucking hot, mate. Hey. Oh yeah. We'll be back. Wow, absolutely not. Black as fuck, isn't it? Black. Hello. Fucking brown and black, not. And though. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, mate, ever fucking close up.
No, 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 wait, good, this ain't what it looks like!
Fuck.
You forget yourself, boy!
You're safe.
Don't matter.
You. You'll let me go?
Oh, I would. Problem is, you don't listen. Believe, I told you to stop.
V. Been meaning to ask. How bad is it for you?
Clock's ticking. And fast. Relic will finish me sooner rather than later.
But you're here. Looking for a means to survive.
Turns out I will be staying at the stadium.
Could you do anything for another chance?
Can't deny it.
Fuck, dog. Think hands of personal protection takes 5 minutes and a handshake to lock down?
They ask just simple.
All right. Time you got up on the roof.
The hell for?
For the view. And I'm not being coy here. I mean, you'll see where we land, literally.
Biotechnica execs. Hanson's dogs will be walking the... I don't remember Biotechnica stringing people up by the balls.
They did. Out of... So out of mind. Tell me you missed that life. Shit, you know what I miss? Any?
On that fancy grinder, then twisting and twisting away like your life.
It's the roost, not the car, not even the house.
I'll skip time at the moment. Can I quit?
Peace of mind.
Take the elevator. Shit! Little circuit. I've lost access.
What now?
Try and restart the generator.
Problem after problem. You keep breaking.
Tech here's tottering on its last feeble legs.
Or you hack rough and the hardware don't like it.
Finally, pop in. Elevator's roof now. FYI, we're about to cross into Night City airspace.
Might be a bit of a shock. Braced for it. And, whatever comes next.
Not sure one can ever be ready for a force landing. Dogtown of all places. But having you means my chances are looking up. You made it. Good.
How's the sitch on board?
Stable, but tension's rising. Unsurprisingly. See that? It's us. Space Force One. We're descending. Infer rough. Oh, fuck.
What? What's going on? What the hell? Songbird!
V, the president! You have to...
Songbird! God damn it. Shit, shit, shit! Fuck me! Okay.
Wow.
Save the president. Sure. No fucking problem.
Nah, fucking way. What? Are they?
Wonderful.
Fucking nice one, mate. Yeah. And then. Can I have 15? Can I have 15, really, mate? Max Lord out of pain. Fuck that. That's for shotguns, man. Fucking reflexes on anyway. One perk point. Hang on, go to the crash site. Yeah, yeah. Damn, I can't skip time. No, I can't skip time. Oh yeah, okay, get to the fucking crash site.
Okay, I'm back.
Songbird!
And now, landed safely.
Shit, Songbird, thought you might have... Fuck!
Yeah, I know. Songbird the Cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas. I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage, V. Save her!
Missiles, Songbird? They just shot you clean out of the sky. No fucking way.
I had no idea Hansel was that fucked in the head.
We're that fucking determined.
You need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers, get her to Liz Crest Street. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed, V. Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
No way out now!
Oh,
Come out. Let's talk.
Boom! Of what? Sitting on my ass? Waving tunes through at the border? Ain't bored out of your skull out there?
True. Fine.
Net running! Cunt! To Papa.
Scaffolding. Scale it. Go. Since people are there, seems they've been given a job to finish.
How many of your people there?
There were 11 on board, counting myself and Rosalind. How many still alive? No idea. Must be some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can put it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the roof, right straight ahead.
Never miss me, Bakis!
Ready, steady. Enemy backups on the way.
Thank you.
target!
Make for the wreck, and watch who you shoot. We got NUS agents there, not bogeys.
Doc, cover! Fire!
Thank you. see the hatch, run! Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
Whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Pretty quiet in here. Like, too quiet.
That's true, then. Need to be sure. Need confirmation she's dead. Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
One move! Who are you? You have 5 seconds!
I'm gonna save your ass, love.
Rosalind Myers, you're looking at the solution to your current problems. Name's V.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now.
Oh, it is, apologies.
I had to be sure it was really you.
Great. Let's delta before.
Yeah. Could have gone better.
Fucking hell.
Ugh, damn it! They just won't let up! Keep your eyes. We need them gone! Every last one!
Tight, tight, tight!
Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell, man. That was fucking hectic as fuck.
Songbird, you there?
Me. How's the cinch?
We're alive. Both of us.
Now listen. Head for the vacant building on...
Elizabeth Cress. Got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Money, yeah. Oh, hang on. Relic point. Already. What are we doing now then?
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. Found us a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. I'd started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
That crazy look, both of you.
Huh. Maybe you brought it with you.
Yeah.
This is some fucking nightmare. My people dead. All of them. Because of me.
Well, Kurt Hansen killed them. Not you.
Is that what you think? You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. It means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat mapped it. Seen us hit the ground at Dogtown. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Your people will have an even harder time crossing the border. I can't trust a soul. I just... Fuck. I don't know what to do.
Understand your concerns. Don't forget you got me here, though.
You?
And Songbird. We'll get you out of this mess.
Thank you, V.
We stick to the plan. After that, I guess we'll see.
Yeah, Mom.
Wait a second. Damn it. If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP.
Nice.
It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
Egg. Go.
Gonna hurt like a motherfucker, this.
They say pain's a deal between body and brain. You can break it, throw the pain away, bury it. Whole lot of horseshit. But we're out of options. Carve away.
Well, I'm getting that.
I'll fly in a millisec. Next stop, Greenland. And your new buckwheat tilling life.
Oh, tiny.
Wish it were that simple.
Yep, same.
Drone, finish up, quick. Cover now.
V, I'm here.
Right on time. You in one piece?
For now. Can't say I'll stay that way. You need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. Your city.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
We'll ask our guardian angel if she can get this elevator moving.
Elevator could use a runner's touch, Song.
Already on it. Uh-huh. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine, I'll keep my head down. It's running. Do you think it'll work? Lousy place to get stuck.
Just one way to find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel? Right. Leave the analytics to Songbird. Little fuckers are fidgety. Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
Great reason to move on and keep moving.
My thoughts exactly.
And mine. Just stay calm and keep quiet.
Hold. Drone on your left.
Controlled. I touch it, I give away your position.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access point in there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
I think we'd do best to sneak past them.
Now, ready up. Not much hustle in the ranks. Lazy fuckers expect the drone to do all the work. Now's your chance to slip out. Tiptoes recommended.
Search the area, secure the...
here.
control of the risk, huh? Why? It's stupid. It's not just your life, who am I?
Sniper, take him out!
That didn't take too long.
sighted in Sector 2-1. Investigate, now!
Detecting multiple Patrol 6V. Stay on your toes.
Alright. Sync to a radio frequency. Hear me okay?
Loud and clear, Somi. Would you care to tell me what the fuck is going on?
We have a plan we need to stick to. Elizabeth Crest Street. That's where you need to go. The streets are too hot, so you'll need to go underground.
Like, literally? You'll take old metro tunnels. Find the nearest station beneath an abandoned expo hall.
Copy that.
What are you doing, V? You can't just leave her behind.
Oh, fuck, I'm back though.
Careful, someone's lurking!
Gotta be here somewhere.
Won't run out.
Use them before accessing the garage.
Oh, no! Fuck, no!
That's one down!
Amber!
Could have been worse. Could have been either.
Another patrol? They're tossing everything at us.
You can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call.
For shit's sake, they catch us out here, we're dead.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them, lose them. Your call.
Careful, someone's lurking!
Scumbags just don't know when to quit.
Really gotta cut that tail, V. Can't open the garage till you're off their radar.
With the enemy. Eliminate them.
I think we lost them. Still too early for champagne, though.
We gotta shoot them!
Just don't know when to quit.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call.
Seems we're in the clear.
For now. Come out, damn it! Just don't
know when to quit!
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call.
shit! We've been made.
Looks like we got
scumbags won't let up. Use them before accessing the garage. What are you doing, B? You can't just leave her behind.
That could have gone worse.
We better evac.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call.
Seems we're in the clear.
For now. Just avoid open spaces, okay? Let's not tempt fate.
Get out of here! Another patrol? They're tossing everything at us!
Still too early for champagne.
They're tossing everything at us.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them, lose them. Your call.
Careful, someone's larking.
That's it, worse.
Another patrol? They're tossing everything at us. I see. You should think about joining up.
Outpost.
best go around.
For shit's sake, they catch us out here, we're dead.
Seems we're in the clear. For now.
No.
Looks clear. Finally. Nice change. Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all. First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
What the fuck? What a pack. Earlier, didn't I? Denim, nice. Oh, hello. I've finally got a pair of hot pants. What the fuck sort of colour are they mine?
Sheesh. Looks like a kind of museum.
Museum of wishful thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
Building seems to be in good shape. For Dogtown, at least.
Strange, isn't it? Maybe Hansen found some rich fools to fund his whims.
No need to delay.
So quiet, I can hear my chrome creak.
Quiet's a good sign.
Think so. I generally prefer lively places.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
Damn. The way around this?
Songbird, got a stitch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Oh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, B.
What is it now? Let's move, please. This is no time to stop and think.
Shut the fuck up. I don't give a fuck if you're president or fucking anything.
Where brains fail, brawn prevails. Shall we? What is it now?
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator, other side of the room.
Stop and think.
Fucking shut your fucking hole, love.
Okay, here goes.
V, did you hear that? Shit. Bastard's caught up to us again.
Songbird?
Hey. Bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. You probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
We're about to begin.
Keep them busy for a sec. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Take her down!
Reason for firing.
Casualty!
Where the hell did they get iron like that?
Closing in!
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird.
Working on it. Hold on tight.
So I'm dead.
On my way.
Songbird, what's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno, Song's having a fit or something! Move, damn it. There, got it. Elevator on the way. Stay low till it gets here.
God fucking damn it!
Fucking hell. Oh, fucking great, yeah.
Wanna play rough? Gonna get rough. Fuck!
fucking hell, man.
Oh shit, not good. Oh shit!
Oh, fucking hell, that all
hurt.
That went a bit fucking crazy, didn't it?
You're not dying on me today.
That's fucking wild, man.
No. Guess not.
Right. Good.
We take it out?
The fall did. About time we caught a break.
Can't stay here.
Are you mobile? Motherfucker! Will you just die? The fall wrecked it! Let's go! Kick it! Take care of the hell! Drop the bastard! Hit the atrocious bits! It's our only chance!
One more.
Watch the laser. Take cover. Fucking riddance. Safeguarding the nation. My ass.
Close call, Matt. Good teamwork.
And luck. A pile of luck, me. Grab what you can, and let's head out.
There has to be an exit here, somewhere.
Batman. Got that boy. Apparently.
What's this?
Good stuff. I just hope this won't be a dead end.
Songbird said to keep to the tunnels all the way to Elizabeth Crest Street.
Any chatter from her?
Come on! Fuck.
Got a hatch here. Could we jump, maybe? Hold up, V. Let's pause. Think for a sec.
What's eating you?
I don't like this. Can you try calling So-Me again?
Okay, gonna give it a shot. Need a songbird. Starting to worry us, girl. Song, are you there?
No answer, huh? Guess you've got me and only me.
Great to see you again, Johnny.
Curb the enthusiasm, kid. Never know. Could need me.
So? Did you reach her?
Nothing. No response.
Shit. What happened back there? With So-Me?
Something was off for sure. Could say she got hit with a demon, maybe tripped a defense protocol in the Chimera's eyes.
Could say.
Mm-hmm. If Songbird was a cookie-cutter runner. Both know she's not, though.
Damn fucking straight.
But who knows? Whole thing was a clusterfuck. You know, no net run comes without a burn risk.
No. Impossible. So-Me's had occasional off moments lately. Temporary slumps. But I'm sure she's headed where we're headed. Same destination she gave us. It's the reasonable thing to do.
Right. Reasonable. Girl's gonna have a hell of a hangover. If she wakes up.
Unamused. Not the time for jokes, Johnny.
Being dead serious. Felt like I was underwater. Leagues down. Tried to surface, but this suffocating, sucking sound pulled me back in. Then when she lost control of the Chimera, the water turned into fucking boiling tar.
Seems like the Sitch spiraled out of control.
Amen to that. Though actually, could have been a straight overload. Seen runners caught in those. Shit's ugly.
So, can we move on? We're heading southwest now. Feels like we're circling back.
Uh-huh. Song mentioned an abandoned building. Place to lie low. No heat sig, so should be relatively safe.
I pray you're right, So-Me. Pushable, you think?
Could use a little help.
Of course. A damn fork? Well, we didn't account for this. Which way now? Thoughts? Looks promising.
Ah, hot as Satan's balls in here. Should plug that. Ouch.
Look for a valve. Our stop. On the right, you see it? Here's where we surface.
Christ, finally.
Gonna smell musty for a week.
A maintenance tunnel. We try to squeeze through.
So far, so good.
The faster, the better.
Smith Chris Street. All headed Betty. Called her. She elected 9 times. She must have had her ass welded to that seat. Funny how she has her own street in Night City.
Not now.
B, hey,
are you?
One sec. It'll pass. See? Better already.
What's the matter? Are you hurt?
Nothing. Really.
Hey, please. I have a highly honed nose for bullshit.
Honest truth is, I'm dying. Because of the relic. Never mind the tech details. Songbird claims she can help.
Ah, a relic. Interesting. Somi's choice was less random than I thought. Should have been obvious. So that's your deal. I had a feeling you weren't in this for the money.
Uh-huh. Got this feeling why.
Well, you didn't hightail it out in a way when the ship got neck deep. I appreciate the candor. Seems it's all for one and one for all, if we're to survive.
Half one.
Expect in more trouble?
Tonight, I expect nothing but. It's best to be prepared for any contingency.
Okay, this is us, 8.
Great place for an ambush. Hopefully, no one else thinks so. Is this the place? I'll cover you. On 3, 1, 2. Pitch fucking black. Why are you so me?
Huh. Guess we got here first.
Seems so. We'll have to sit tight. Though I assume I'd rather not sit in the dark. Power would be useful. Could also get the radio up and running.
What? Can't miss our daily dose of fear-mongering?
We need to know the situation on the ground. Trying to change out of this mess. High time. Have a look around. I'll join you in a minute.
Change into those filthy old rags?
These filthy old rags won't be smeared all over every TV and terminal screen in the city. Unlike my presidential best. Have a look around. Join you in a...
Check this, B. Attempted postmodern art.
More like a home-cooked generator. Maybe we kickstart it, literally?
Uh-huh.
Old Thornton engine, pretty run down. A little bit of chew left, too. If the fuel's not degraded, it could actually run. But can't start it. Not without a power source.
Sure, but seeing as we got a lull in the lead pouring down on us. Listen, Got a bad vibe about this. You?
That makes two of us. Gig's got too many twists and turns.
Songbird, S-tier netrunner, promises a panacea, a cure-all, then gets wiped off the map. Myers, shady politico. Got a dagger thrown at her back all the way from Washington. Who by and why? Fuck if we know. Oh, plus Kurt Hansen and this fucking SAM launcher. Just preem. Got this hot itchy feeling in my groin. Like someone's not fessed up to something.
Huh. Saying Songbird didn't give us the full picture.
Our mystery girl. Usually love a bit of hard to get, but trust me, rarely ends well.
Well, not like we had time to really chat. Spent most of it running. SF1, run. Chimera, run again.
It's just, got some questions for the chick. Hope we get a chance to ask them. Anyway, let's get this power sitch sorted.
Should I do the trick by my eye? In you go.
Fire it up.
Fingers crossed. Here goes. Into maze balls.
Nice.
Look what I found. What do you say? There's more in the fridge. Feel free.
Fridge?
You earned it.
Okay, that should just gone on.
Just earned yourself a vote, Madam President.
Are you even registered?
Housewarming gift from Songbird, maybe?
Wouldn't it be wonderful?
Circling back to Night City, speculative chatter continues tonight around the downed passenger craft. NUS representatives claim President Rosalind Myers was aboard when catastrophe struck. City officials have yet to release any statement. However, one all too familiar figure did decide to speak out. Kurt Hansen, the self-proclaimed leader of Dogtown, called a press conference earlier today to offer his take on the situation.
Oh, did he know?
I'm being framed. Isn't it obvious? The NUSA's been out for my blood for years. Now I'm not without flaws. But another thing I'm not is suicidal. An attempt on the life of the head of the NUSA? What transpired in Dogtown is no trivial matter. I urge you all to consider the true motives behind this spectacle. The NUSA will take any excuse it can get to send forces into Dogtown. And will they stop there? No. You, good people of Night City, are next in the fucking line.
Shit.
Mark my words.
This. Troglodyte's clever. Maybe too clever for his own good. Fuck this.
So
mold in the shed. Nobody's buying that.
Oh, they're buying it, all right. Reporters even talking to him is the first sign. Night City's public enemy number one, given a full press spread. What a fucking joke. Oh. Some mysterious party's out to trigger war. An attempt on my life. Damn good casus belli.
Fucking bitch. No, I don't think I did, actually.
Gotta let Washington know you're alive ASAP.
Ah. Call Washington without knowing who'll answer, friend or foe. Should I go outside? Give Hanson snipers a big thumbs up. No, V. Neither's an option. Hear that? Footsteps.
Solid.
Maybe. Can't be sure, though.
Our lucky day, Chumba. Penthouse with a view of the city.
And lights that work. No, this doesn't feel right.
Nothing ever does with you, does it? Fucking killjoy. You want an angle on Hanson's airdrops? You got it.
V, we need to eliminate them.
Come on, man. Let's have a look around. I'll be damned.
Wait. Wanna try talking first?
I hope you know what you're doing.
Weapons! Now!
What the fuck?
I won't say it again.
Yo, chill. Just looking for a place to hold up for the night.
This one's safe.
Back the hell up! That's better.
Weapons, now.
What the fuck?
I won't say it again.
You don't ask for it!
Now that was by the book.
They didn't leave me a choice, whoever they were.
Letting yourself come naturally.
Years of practice. The bodies. We really should do something. I saw a chute in the hallway. Another problem solved. Don't know about you, but I've about had it with today. Tomorrow will come quickly. I need to rest.
Here. What if more like them show up?
That chute's not going anywhere.
You serious?
Come on. I think I've had my fill of surprises for one day.
Yep.
Still nothing from So Me.
Radio silence.
She's never gone dark this long. Troubling, to say the least.
Can't wait here forever. Police seem safe, but that could change in a flash.
We need to wait. It's all we can do for now. If she doesn't show, well, then I'll have one other option to consider. But let's table it till morning. We should get some rest.
Yes, we.
Surreal. All of it.
What's that?
I'd have been home by now. Reading the evening brief, glass of water and 2 sleeping pills, waiting on the night table.
Doesn't sound like you miss it much.
See you in the morning, V.
Oh. I don't know. Leave it there for the time being. I'll just leave. Question. Fuck's that one, is that? Right, that's all she wrote, so see you later. Oh, tidy. 888 frame drop. Bobbins.